Well, just weeks after the RBI reaffirmed its intent to store payments data in India, companies are lining up for a slice of the data center pie. Now, the Hiranandani Group has announced that it will invest 7,000 crore rupees to build data centers in South India. And well, today, real estate giant Hiranandani Group threw its hat into the ring, announcing its new data center vertical named Yotta. Now, Kevin Lee caught up with the father-son Hiranandani duo and began by asking if the group would route all data center business through this new brand. Take a look.
The Hiranandani brand continues to do so. In fact, today also we are building buildings for third party in terms of shell and core. So we will continue to do that. But that's the parent company real estate business. This is completely a different business.
Okay. Darshan, take us through your plans for the next 2 years. You mentioned that the first park will be opening in Navi Mumbai at an investment of 1,000 crores. You've also mentioned that you want to open parks in other parts of Mumbai and Chennai. What's the timeline for those and what would the investment be like?
See, let me put it this way. Our first sort of super large data center building as we see it currently, the first building itself has cost us over 1,000 crores. We'll be completing that investment before the end of this year. Now, the growth beyond that, at some point, this is our risk capital, so to speak. We need to see how sort of customer uptake happens. We expect demand to be sort of quite exuberant. And it also depends on what customers are feeling. For example, does a customer want, you know, some amount of geographical risk diversification where my customer says, hey, I got a floor in Navi Mumbai. I need to replicate it in another site. I want Chennai as my alternate start. I think so. It's some amount right now. We're doing a push model. We're pretty sure as soon as we start, we'll move to a pull model where customers, at least for the time being, will be chasing us. We are, of course, in the real estate side of space. We've been pretty good at forecasting what future requirements are. That's why you've seen on the real estate side of things, we do build supply in advance. We build ready apartments in advance. We build space in advance. And what tends to happen is by the time we are ready, sort of it gets absorbed very, very quickly. So that's something we hope this first building experience will make sure that we can time the market right in terms of future expansion and getting the right amount of supply in the market on time.
Okay, moving on, Netflix India.